This is Robert Siodmak. He was a director that lived between 1900 and 1973.